Michael C. Gross, an artist, illustrator, film producer, and personal designer who created two of the most iconic pop culture images of the 20th century, the enduring Ghostbusters logo and a dog with a gun to its head for the cover of National Lampoon, has died of cancer at age 70. Gross died Monday at his Oceanside, California home. The artist, who had survived cancer 30 years before he was given a terminal diagnosis in 2014, said he decided to forego any life-extending efforts.